Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another Fish Out of Water request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know what we're here for? The music. Let's get to it.
There's a tramp sitting on my doorstep, trying to waste his time. This methylated sandwich, he's a walking clothesline. And here comes the bishop's daughter on the other side, and she looks a trifle jealous. She's been an outcast all her life. Me, I'm waiting so patiently, lying on the floor. I'm just trying to do my jigsaw puzzle before it rains anymore. Oh, the gangster looks so frightening with his Luger in his hand. But when he gets home to his children, he's a family man.
Gangsta and gentlemen.
When it comes to the nitty-gritty, he can shove in his knife. Yes, he really looks quite religious. He's been an outlaw all his life. Me, I'm waiting so patiently.
Just try to
Got some great drum work going on here. Great bass work, guitar, bar, like hypnotist. It's like the guitar bars are almost warped in a sense. That's what it feels like. It feels like the guitar bars are warped and it's just pulling you in to this. He got a lot of different scenarios where he's trying to do a jigsaw puzzle through. I don't know what that means. If it has another underlying meaning, help me out in the comments, because he was just naming like different scenarios while he's trying to also do a jigsaw puzzle. I'm lost. But instrumentally, grooving and fire.